To make engineering education reach its full potential and come alive, there is really no substitute for getting your hands dirty and actually applying the theories. Here at Georgia Tech, we've partnered with Texas Instruments and MathWorks to develop a simulation package and an inexpensive, open source robotics platform that accompanies our massive open online course on control of mobile robots available through Coursera. And we've effectively closed the gap between theory and practice, as well as simulation and hardware.
Simulation is the first bridge to cross to go from theory to practice, and we use an open source simulator called SimIM based on MATLAB by MathWorks. When testing the controllers in simulation, you can flip a switch and have the controllers run on the robot itself.
Another challenge is how to overcome hurdles like cost, availability, complexity, and quality when sourcing hardware. We tackle this problem head-on by creating an inexpensive, open, simple robot that is still versatile enough to be used to implement the advanced control theory. The result is the QuickBot, a differential drive robot with 5 infrared distance sensors and 2 wheel encoders to sense its surrounding world. The core of the QuickBot is the BeagleBone Black microcomputer from Texas Instruments.
When theory, simulation, and hardware are combined, the educational experience is so much richer. Already, thousands of students have built their own QuickBots, and we can't wait to see what you will do.